This is one of the oldest humans to ever live. She died at the age of 117 years and 168 days. And she spent the last years of her life letting scientists study everything about her. Her blood, saliva, even her pee and her poo. Also that scientists could try and unlock the secrets to extreme longevity, and maybe even how to live forever. What the researchers found was quite surprising. She was born in 1907, so she was so old that she lived through both the World Wars and the Spanish Civil War. But despite her old age, she didn't ever have any cancer, diabetes, cardiovascular diseases, or dementia. Why? For one, she had a pretty awesome selection of genes. No single longevity gene, sure, but very few gene variants known to cause diseases, and a lot of rare gene variants that boosted her immune system, her heart and brain health, and the activity of her mitochondria. The biological age of her genes was about 23 years younger than her actual age. Plus, the bacteria living inside her gut were super diverse, like in younger people. She had unusually high levels of bifidobacterium, which is anti-inflammatory. That's likely because Maria was eating 3 yogurts a day for the past 20 years, keeping that gut microbiome in good shape. Curiously, Maria had very, very short telomeres, the little protective caps at the ends of chromosomes. This is her compared to other women the scientists studied. She's that orange dot way out here. Telomeres get shorter and shorter over time, and scientists usually think that the shorter they get, the more someone will start having age-related diseases. But Maria proved them wrong. All this data can help scientists find new strategies for humans to age with grace. But of course, there's so much more to aging than just genes and microbes, right? Like lifestyle, socioeconomic factors. And Maria is just one person. Her results might not apply to the whole world, but she still gives us all a great goal to shoot for. I'll see y'all in the year 2120, hopefully. Follow me for more cool science videos.